Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com, and today I'm going to show you the four-edge painting display press that I built. This is for those of you who have books that already have the four-edge painting on them and want to display them. That's also for libraries or museums who want to have an exhibition to show their books. This will hold books that are 12 and a quarter inches wide and about 2.5 inches thick. I can make it taller, make these rods taller for whatever size of book you want to put in here. And now I'll show you how to put the book in. Take the book and put it between these two pieces here. Display it out how you want to show it. Run these down. And then this piece goes in here to support the back. It looks like that. Some of these old books, if you let the cover flop back, it could tear out the end paper, so this is provided for that. I also have another hole here for smaller books, and you just move this forward. So that's how the book is displayed. Now I'll show you, this does come apart, and so for storage, and I'll show you how that works. These simply unscrew. Don't lose that little washer. Apart like that. And now you have a flat for storage. So that's the four-edge painting display press that I built. If you are interested or have questions, let me know through the website. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.